This looks like a Mano down here. I don't see a lot of pecking on it, but it's ground pretty smooth. And I'm going to have to take that one to the house. It really looks like a Mano to me, so I'll have to hang on to that one. And looks like it might be a little bit older point. Looks like it's got a concave base to it. It may have a little tip ding to it, but it's an artifact. That's kind of cool. Not sure exactly what that is. It definitely looks older than. That thing is cool. Well, see if I can't find something else. That's not too bad.